Justin Bieber is living his best life at Coachella, all thanks to the Walmart yodeler. 11-year-old Mason Ramsey went viral for his rendition of Hank Williams' Lovesick Blues at his local Walmart in Illinois, but he's moved on to bigger arenas. The yodeling kid took the stage to perform during DJ Weathen's set at Coachella on Friday, receiving a hero's welcome from the crowd, Justin Bieber included. Bieber, who predicted Ramsey's Coachella gig on Instagram last week, was spotted adorably jamming out to his performance and even met up with him for a few pics backstage. "I'm so proud of you. You did so awesome," Bieber was sweetly overheard telling Ramsey in a backstage video as they chatted it up. One set Bieber wasn't spotted enjoying on Friday was The Weeknd's. The 28-year-old singer made headlines as he seemingly broke down in tears over Selena Gomez while performing Privilege and Call Out My Name. Gomez, who attended Coachella with The Weeknd last year before their October breakup, has yet to be seen that I am in at the festival this year. As for her on and off relationship with Bieber, a source told Eastern Time earlier this week that the two are still very close. "It's not awkward between them at all. Justin loves her so much, but they both know a serious relationship right now is just too much to take on," the source said. "Honestly, it's their friends who don't really know how to handle the whole situation," Eastern Time's source added. "Everyone's always guessing, are they or aren't they together? They've had a very volatile relationship in the past, so everyone is bracing themselves for it to turn south again, but so far it's been fine."